Finance Minister Nirmala Sitharaman has said minimum support purchases of more than 74,300 crore rupees happened during coronavirus-induced lockdown.
74,300 crores of purchases based on minimum support price happened during the lockdown, and also 18,700 crores have been transferred to the accounts of farmers directly into their accounts under the scheme PM Kisan Samman.